another day gone. Every day it's the same rat race. Wake up, go to work, repeat. You know, there has to be more to life than this. Everyone seems so busy, caught up in their lives, going somewhere. But where are they headed? No doubt you read your Bible. You pray every day. You do your best to repent and ask God to forgive you. But right when you think you're obeying the commandments, you somehow catch yourself sinning again. Have you asked yourself why it's so hard to believe in God? Maybe you've tried to quit and change for the better. You've done everything to get your life back on track. You fought to keep your family together, to not seem like a failure, but you just can't break free. The more you do, the more you end up back at square one. Is faith and spiritual life something that's out of reach? Are you feeling like there's no hope? You may have an emptiness in your heart, maybe even fear, because what real guarantees do you have? You fall to sin again and again. At this rate, when are you ever going to experience true freedom? Have you thought about how you're going to go to heaven when you don't even feel like you're doing God's will now? There is no peace. There is no assurance. And you need to find answers. But from where? See, life's full of big question marks, and chances are, in some way or another, you're feeling lost. But God has been ready to give you everything you need to have faith and to live a genuine spiritual life. You just didn't know where to look. Come to the Bible Crusade with Pastor Ock Soo Park. Bring all your thoughts, struggles, troubles, and sins. At the Bible Crusade, you'll discover the righteousness and sin-cleansing blood of Jesus Christ, the gift of true forgiveness of sins, you can boldly claim as your own. The Bible Crusade with Pastor Ock Soo Park. You'll get all the answers you need. No more wandering.